start the wash cycle. After 3 minutes, the wash cycle stopped, and an unusual combination of LEDs flashed on the display of the Samsung dishwasher. Flashing LEDs on the control panel of a Samsung dishwasher without a display indicate that some components are not working properly. The combination of LEDs going on and going off indicates a specific error code in the dishwasher. In the case of this dishwasher, we see the error code normal carry green.